On the way back, do you think you'd like to stop at Mimi's before we go up the hill?
So this is not the concentration that nature intended it to come out of the ground. We have created this concentration. And it is very valuable, it's very useful. So we continue to file some guidelines. Guidelines are, be careful with person two are sensitive. And this goes for all essential oils, but even lavender, which is the mildest. So your sensitive groups for something this potent would be pregnant and lactating women. Children, just be careful with children under two. I do a patch test. I use lavender on my babies, but for everybody else, I do a patch test. And person two has immune disorders or immunity support. You need to be working with a naturopathic doctor or a medical or clinical therapist.
Yes, you do. And they'll be able to help you and get you a time. They go by how many people can go on, so they book up with you right there. So if you guys do want to get tickets, it's always great to get in early and then go enjoy the
May I?
Yeah.
I'm not scared.
Hey, I know you. Doing all right. How are you?
Hi, Maddie.
Hey, Ryan.